Taylor will just hold for the final shot here with a game deadlocked at 60. When do they give the ball to Bradbury? Seven to go. Right, looking that way with six. Cobb with five, with four, with three. Cobb to the cup. Shot was blocked by Gurka. Wright is right there. It's in. Aubrey Wright wins it. Aubrey Wright wins the game as the Trojan bench and the men's basketball team mobs are on the floor. It was missed by Cobb. Aubrey Wright got it, and then it danced on the rim, and it dropped right as the time expired. What a play by Aubrey Wright. Oh, a fantastic play. What grit. And the Trojans win 62-60 on the game winner by Aubrey Wright. Hall of Famer Grandpa Ted Wright is going to like that one a lot.
Looking for an outlet. Lobbing to Bradbury. Reaches back and gets it. Draws a double team, who finds the cutting Becca Books, who lays it in from the weak side. She'll drive in, then back out to Cobb, far sideline. McBride denies a three. There's Bradbury. She just muscles away from the smaller Murphy and easily glasses it home. Far from us and Garrett. Lobbing it mid-post right Wise. Triple teamed over the defender, and there's a bank shot in for Wise. Bradbury. Jackson denies a quick pass. Wise is behind her. Bradbury finds her, and Wise lays it in with a left hand. Second left hand dribble. She walks up the arc. Will heave it near side to Bradbury. Catch and shoot. Rainbow three. Bang for Bradbury. She lets that right hand hang just a little bit more in the air. One dribble from Cobb. Download. Wise got away from Gurka, and she laid that one over Jackson before she could collapse on her. Eight. Will fold it up top to B Books. Holding it, fires a bullet pass to Bradbury, who just bulldozes her way in, gets the basket and the foul as she ran right over the defender, just bulldozing her way to the cup. Shot down three, Cobb driving, spinning, stops at the elbow, fadeaway jumper, banks it in at the buzzer off the glass. Nice little shot there by Josie Cobb against USF. Cobb hesitates, got into the paint. Up top, Huffman wide open, right side. Rainbow three is perfect as she pumps that right fist in celebration. It's gone here in quarter four. Huffman lobbing it to Bradbury behind the D, and that one's in for a right-hand finish. Makes a three, blows right around McBryer, pulls up from the mid-post left, no good. Bradbury gets it, and she glasses it in with a right hand. Ninth. Right will drive to the cup on Jackson, stops, out to Bradbury, rainbow three, perfect! Bradbury, third triple. The chant is defense for the Taylor men's basketball team. Gurka runs right into Wise. Foul is a charge. It's against Gurka. Right to get it in. Taylor down two. They find Wise. Pass a little off target. Wise muscling in. Right hand hook dances in for two, and we're tied.